on the RTE NewsNow app. And that's the main evening news this bank holiday Monday.